Actually, you know, I just said I was gonna do this as healer, but I kind of want to. I want to do warrior. I want to do some more on warrior. Warrior's just so much fun. Oh, I've seen this. I think I've seen this dungeon before, or at least part of it. Hopefully we don't sit here for another 10 minutes. Or that I got from a, whatever it's called, from a retainer. Anyway, it's time for the Grand Cosmos. He's like a friendly fellow. I've been getting an urge to play Osse again. You remember my tank stance first. Yeah, I've seen. I think I've seen at least part of this dungeon. Didn't do a big pull. I probably shouldn't, but I'm going to anyway. Oops, wasting my my procs. These guys hit a little bit harder than the mobs in the twinning. It's not that bad. Magic brooms. Gonna win Fantasia or something. There we go. Get both of these guys. I thought I was targeting the left one. The brooms are ants. I wonder what indicates where they're gonna do it, unless they- maybe they do it in the same place every time. sure to keep surging Tempest up. Oh, okay. They're gonna sweep where the monk is, of course. Healer died, that's why. I was wondering why my health was going down. There we go. Don't worry, bro. Don't worry, bro. I'm a warrior. He just sold the whole thing. Of course he gets the aggro. It's just heal the full health button. It's so ridiculous. And it's not even blood waiting yet. It's on a 25 second cooldown. It's kind of ridiculous. Raw intuition and blood waiting. Wasting a wasting an infuriate stack. And easy. Time for the next boss, Miss Leaf Queen. I should pop that a little bit later. Okay, we need to move the seats. though they don't grow on the soil. Okay, that makes sense. Gonna get more seedlings. Does that mean the seedlings are gonna be moved or just us? Okay, seedlings get moved too. Over one tile. Here we go. This dungeon, the enemies are hitting a bit harder. But I mean, warrior. Elcleave go onga bunga. Hits a good bit harder than I was expecting. But my press E to not die button is about to come up, so I should be fine. Like this song is like a kind of waltz style. Nah, not really. Okay, now is he just not taking any damage or something? What's happening with him? Oops. And now Surging Tempest is gonna follow. Doesn't matter, the fight's over. Here we go. This reminds me of Karazhan, in a way. Are they all gonna come to life and attack us? Yep, silly, these halls long enough. Come, Lugus, our guest yet want for company. What a lovely fellow. You might even say he's kinda hot. Surging Tempest up before I start using my Unga Bunga Fel Cleaves. Never mind. Oh, they got to burn everything? Oh, you have to move it to something. Okay. Let me move this back over here. Let's do this. Okay, this is the same mechanic we saw in that other dungeon. Keep the healer alive. Give everyone a shield. Heal yourself, bro, I'm fine. Get in the way, he's gonna run over there and he's gonna get hit. Then he's gonna run to the fourth person. Oh, yeah, that's what it is. Okay. Almost done. There we go. That was a scorching hot fight. Honestly, like having the ability to heal, just heal someone else. No one's gonna stay. Yep, there we go. Extract some materia. I mean, that was the Grand Cosmos.